Achieved with CryEngine 3.
All units, rally point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Alcatraz, the squid are breaking through. This way, let's go!
Defend airlift evac site. My group of Marines are Times Square.
Alcatraz, this way! I'll cover you!
Side of the wall. Evac's ongoing, but it's gonna take time. We got busloads of civilians and wounded, the whole nine yards. Second into the middle of that, it's gonna be a massacre. Buy me some time, Marine.
Grenade!
Cyclops 1, dusting off. We're out of here. This is Cyclops 3. We've sustained some heavy damage. Can't hang around here long.
Understood, Cyclops. You're black. New hope for you. Alcatraz. Fall back. Fall back to the gate.
Let's go, people!
We're out of here. Let's go.
Let's go! Come on through, sir.
Looks clear.
We're out
no
of here.
Visible
Let's
target.
Go. Cyclops 4, you'll be the last. Gonna be cramped, but we'll get everyone out this time.
Roger that.
Cyclops 4.
What the hell's happening?
You guys, we have unstable.
The 4 is back!
Jesus, what the hell?
We need to get out of there, right now!
Cyclops 4, can you still land? We are evaporating.
Colonel Barkley, I really must advise you against that.
Who the hell are you?
Jack Hargreave. Colonel, there really isn't...
This is a military channel!
Time for introductions. You're looking at an area denial bioweapon beyond your wildest dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did...
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. I'm coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
Told to evacuate.
You think we didn't try? I told you, they swarmed us.
derailed the whole fucking train, not halfway to Harlem. Now, would you listen to me? We have to go to the prison. It's the only hope. If there are any answers, Hargreave will have them. You have to send Alcatraz in and bring him out.
No way I can get close to that. We took a lot of damage back there. I got multiple ruptures to the fuel lines, the pods too. We're bleeding fuel like a stuck pig. Gotta swing out and drop you at the south end. Sorry, ma'am.
All right, strap up and stow your shit. We're gonna be dropping this guy out the back of this VTOL.
You're gonna what? Shit!
Ready?
Drop coming up. I'll go as low as I can, but we're running on vapor here. Make it quick.
Oh, shit!
Son of a bitch!
10 seconds. Let's go. Good luck, Marine!
Watch your ass, son.
It's good of you to come for me like this, Alcatraz, but you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Infiltrate the snow island and move towards the prison.
Please respond.
All right, slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the East Shore, not far from your position.
Reach the electricity substation.
Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out, and when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Reroute power and disable the EMP trap.
Engaged. Obviously, sucker blocker.
report in!
Get out of there as fast as you can. Cell will no doubt have spotted the outage. They'll be on their way to investigate. Push forward now. Don't give them time to think about what you've done. They're sending reinforcements to the substation. You must proceed with caution, Alcatraz. We've come so far. You cannot fail me now.
Engaged.
this should be interesting.
That's it, gentlemen. We have him. Hit the switch.
Blast confirmed. Raise the inner door. Inner door enabled. Here we go.
Soon as you get line of sight, gentlemen, you hose him down. We're taking no chances this time.
Alcatraz, there's a drainage grate to your left. Smash it out, take the pipes to the river. I'll unlock the maintenance door and send you Lockhart's location. Now, move!
Squad, switching to full auto. Watch for ricochet. Give me some space. Requesting fire support!
Bring him down!
boy.
Just you and me now, boy. Let's finish this.
That's some armor.
Fuck you, Tin Man!
Good work, son. Now let's get you inside. I'm opening the prism entrance now. Head on over there, fast as you can. It. Perfect. Thank you, Miss Strickland. Exemplary. Check his vitals, would you? Then have him moved across to the skinning lab. We need to get him prepped as soon as possible. Time is very much against us.
Warning. EMP shut down. All systems impaired. Switching to core function mode. Life support priority. Warning. EMP shut down. All systems impaired. Switching to core function mode. Life support priority. Warning. Deep layer protocols engaging. Rerouting systems. Wake up, Marine. This is no time for dying. Get your ass back in the fight.
Just another grunt, I'm afraid. Prophet could have told us more. At least we have the nano gear intact. That's all that really matters. The rest I'll have to improvise once I'm in the suit.
Ah, my young friend. I had hoped to spare you consciousness here, but the nano gear is not proving cooperative. Let's get started. I need the suit. This
particular suit, in fact, if I'm to have any hope at all of stopping the Sith. A simple soldier will not suffice you.
I don't understand what's going on.
You're in, Prophet. Your suits learnt the Sith's nanosystems. You've got to go back. You're our best hope.
You twisted motherfucker! You knew! You knew the suits were symbiotic. You knew what they'd do to my men. You turned them into dead men walking!
I turned them into post-human warriors. You're a soldier. Think of it as necessary sacrifice.
You lied to us!
Perhaps I was economical with the truth, yes. But what choice did I have? What choice do you have now? The Sith are coming, Prophet. Soon. You think we'll defeat them with ordinary human soldiers? This is no war ordinary humans can win. This is the future. Death's an inconvenience now. Nothing more. We are all dead men walking.
The suit's rejecting the rip! It's overloading!
Stop him. Kill him if you have to, but don't damage the nano gear. Headshots only.
Nice try, Tin Man. Now say goodnight.
Tara, no! Tara, listen to me!
It's okay, you're safe. I'm CIA, Special Operations Group. Recruited out of the SEALs 3 years ago! I'm the one who ordered your squad to bring Prophet Gould out, yeah. Screwed now, of course. Alright, look, there'll be time to explain later. Right now, the Sef are breaking into this place, and we gotta get Hargreave out. The man is insane. He thinks he's the only competent human being on the planet. But he's got vital knowledge on the Sef. He stole their technology 100 years ago at Tunguska. He's been working on it ever since. 3 years ago, he was the puppet master behind the mess at Ling Shan that killed my father. He's got some kind of plan for confronting the invasion, and we need to know what it is. He's holed up in the executive level, through that way. Heavy security. No one gets in to see him face to face. Believe me, I've tried. You're gonna have to break him. I'll get up to the helipad and secure a transport. Bring him out and meet me there. We fly him out, we take him someplace we can make him talk. I'll stay on comms and keep you posted. Now go!
Tactical options available. Locate and extract Hargreave. Find its front chief in Hargreave.
Awesome!
Affirmative. Conduct security sweep.
He's dead!
What's that?
So here you are, Theseus at last. Welcome. Scant reward for so much effort, eh? Crack the labyrinth and you would at least expect to see the Minotaur before it kills you. Ah well, it seems only fair. Come then. Masks off. I am here. Shocked? I would be. I'd revel in it if I were you. That sudden jump of the pulse, the cram of the fight or flight chemicals into the belly. So sweet while it lasts. But it's been very long since I felt any of it. A century or more since my pleasures were anything but cerebral. I took the path Karl Rasch refused. The cold road to immortality. I'd hoped to wear Prophet's suit myself, take on the weapons he brought us, wear his armor, enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur. But now, you will have to finish what Prophet began.
Get out of there, Alcatraz.
No, wait. There is a final piece of the puzzle you need. There on the desk. Take the syringe. Take it. Take the syringe. Take the syringe. Take it.
Oh.
The Lumbus Gun Iteration. The key to all gates.
Think I'm based in this cesspit city because I like it here?
You were waiting for them. Why didn't you warn someone?
Warn whom? Humanity at large?
Look what you've done, old man! They're here, you...
That's right, Nathan. The owners are back. Waking the systems, firing up the boiler, back to spring clean the old family residence. And not much liking what they found festering behind the fridge. Can you blame them, really? Ah, the angels of death at last. My escort back to human frailty. Well, took you long enough. Become prophet. Take on his army. Strike for your species, humanity, and all its fumbling. Death at last. My escort back to human frailty. Well, took you long enough. Become prophet. Take on his army. Strike for your species, for humanity, and all its fumbling. Half-made blood.
Get out of there, Alcatraz.
Yes, that's it. Go. Go. Save us all.
This is Jacob Hargreave to all cell personnel. Commander Lockhart is dead. I will be joining him shortly, and the Prism facility is wired to explosively self-destruct. Subject Prophet is now your only hope of turning back the alien invasion. You will therefore discontinue hostilities and afford him every assistance you can as you evacuate this island.
All Prism facilities will explosively self-seal in 10 minutes. Your employee duties are terminated. Please exit via the indicated channels.
Alcatraz, Hargreave never bluffed in his life. This place is going up. You've got to get out of there.
Oh.
to get back to Manhattan. We lose the suit, we lose everything.
Will there be an afterlife, I wonder? Choirs of angels, or a fiery pit? One unlearns these falsehoods over time, but the child who learned to fear hell is never really gone. To tell the truth, I think I've had quite enough of afterlives as it is. This one has been pretty purgatorial. Almost 50 years floating in super cool jelly like some medical specimen. Thoughts creeping like rats through the cramped silicon corridors of machines, trapped behind video screens and camera systems.
Move.
Never sleeping,
the bridge ain't safe, man.
Never resting,
no,
never ceasing
safe.
To think about the world you no longer belong to. And oh, if this is a taste of the afterlife, I think simple oblivion will do nicely.
Shots fired. Possible enemy contact. Don't waste your time, Alcatraz. Get across the bridge.
Oh!
Special Operations Group? You were CIA all along? Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? Well, give me a fucking break.
But I could have helped you.
Yeah, right. Look, you want to help? Help me find this guy. You're so sure he's the key to all of this.
No, the suit is. Alcatraz and the suit together. That's the weapon.
Yeah. Gino, anything?
Nothing, ma'am. Sweep complete. We're working our way back along shore.
I don't think we're... There! That's his signal! There he is!
Gino, back to the vehicles. We got him. Over here! This way, over here!
Jesus. I thought you were at the bottom of the river for sure. So, bye-bye, Hargreave. I guess we're on our own.
Good to see you, man. Listen, I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You could give the lecture en route. This way! Let's go!
Alcatraz. Man, you made it out.
But we need air support. Can you assist?
Miss Strickland, this is Mark. Listen carefully. I just got out of a fight with the Pentagon. The best idea right now is to drop a tactical nuclear strike on Manhattan.
Sir, that is insane. This city is still full of people. And there's Brooklyn, Jersey, the fallout. They can't...
They will, Miss Strickland. They see it as a necessary price to stop the Ceph. And I'm having a very hard time offering alternatives. Now, you have a very limited window in which to do whatever it is you plan to do. After that, you understand, Mr.
Negative, sir. Professor Gould has convinced me we have a real shot at winning this, but we must act now. I repeat, can you assist?
Contact! Open fire!
Fuck! Fly! Fly!
Hold ship! I'll see what I can do.
Got runners! 9 o'clock!
Fuck! What's going
Alcatraz, come in! God damn it, where's the signal?
Tactical options available.
Alcatraz, if you can hear me, I'm triggering our GPS beacon. Get to higher ground, home in on our signal. We're pinned here. The Ceph are coming out of the woodwork everywhere. I'm gonna try to reach Barclay.
Push through the building, rejoin the team.
Barclay, sir, where is my air support? We are pinned down here.
I have a ground assault jet inbound from McGuire to your position, but there's some kind of Ceph transmission screwing up the frequencies. The pilot will need targeting assistance. Is Alcatraz with you?
Alcatraz, get to higher ground. Air support is on its way.
Alcatraz, we're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now.
That was too close.
just happen out there? We're reading massive seismic activity.
Sir, you're not going to believe this. The entire park has just risen out of the ground. We're going to need an immediate airlift and armed air support. As many aircraft as you can manage, sir.
Understood, Miss Strickland. I'll do what I can. God help you all. Listen to me, Alcatraz. Your air transport is inbound. 6 commandeered cell helicopters. It is all we have, and we are all out of time. Be advised that failing any successful resolution of this situation, the Pentagon have authorized a STRATCOM tactical nuclear strike on the Manhattan structure, effective in 20 minutes. Whatever you plan to do, get up there and do it fast.
Scorpion Ward, on approach.
This is Scorpion 3, coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
Incredible.
Unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart. You want out? This is as close as we get.
All right. Scorpion 3, drop him off. Alcatraz, we'll shadow you as far as we can.
Good luck, Val. Better you than me.
Alcatraz, we're still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up the sphere. Right on your shoulder, man. Oh, man. Look at the calving on this thing. Alcatraz, listen. All this bedrock is just hanging off the lithoship structure. It's completely unstable. Could go at any time. You gotta watch for stress fracture. There, see what I mean?
I think he knows.
Available. in the Hive? Do it again. Good luck, man.
Thank you.
fight, man. You gotta get back in there. Make sure you tool up before you...
Thank you.
Listen, Alcatraz, the spore is reacting. It's protective system. You need to put the cyborg cable in the walls. Use the suit to wrench some of it loose.
Trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. Remember me. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Ceph, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit or lose control for good. And you were there. In front of me. Dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance. Give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York. Not just Lingshan. See? The Ceph have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere. Thing isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back. Back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the force recon, Marine, just recovered at Central Park? Beware of Jacob Hargreave's nanoshell? Wait. I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Asch, at your service. And you are?
They call me Prophet.